You can't find a mechanic in a service station anymore. You remember back in the 70s, early 80s, you could pull into a service station and a little greasy guy would walk out and go, check that oil for you? No, get away from my car. Well, he did. I don't know where he went, but his ass is gone. You can break down out here on 65, push the car to wherever the hell it goes. Get it up an exit ramp. See that BP station down there in the darkness? That glimmering ray of hope. Roll your car down there. Do you get a mechanic? No. What do you get? You get a fat lady selling Cheetos. Won't open the damn door for you. That's what you get.
I'm sorry, sir. I just cannot open this door after 12 o'clock. Even if this thing catches on fire, I just have to sit here and burn.
Well, you're made out of glass and aluminum, ma'am, but I think I can get that fire hot enough to get you to open that damn door over there. They won't let you use the phone.
You can't use our phone, sir. It's a private phone. We have a bank phone, but it's broke.
Great. Well, I guess, man, you're just going to have to get married then, ma'am, because I ain't going no damn where. Why don't you get on your phone, call your mama, get some bridesmaids sent over. They won't let you in after 12, afraid you'll knock them in the head. So they put everything in that drawer. I despise that drawer.
I can put whatever you want in the drawer, sir.
How about you put that damn phone in the drawer, ma'am? Can you get 14 gallons of antifreeze through this drawer? How about you pour it in the drawer and I'll siphon it into the cart? Work with me, ma'am. I can't knock you in the head. I don't have anything to get away in. Pay before your punk gets on my nerves.
Punk man, you got pay for your punk. Say! Say! You got pay for your punk.
I got cars on both bumpers. Suddenly, I'm Fred Flintstone. I'm gonna pick my car up, move it over. Yeah, I went to 4 years of college where I go to prison over $10 worth of gasoline. Yeah, that's me. This is the crime I've been planning. If I go to jail, it'll be over 98 octane, I'll tell you that.